Malan di si ti di awo kwen ma bling bling malan.
Now, see, ain't that just in?
I feel like zessin ti di malan. Malan, you ever hear about who let the dogs out?
Yeah, I hear about that. There was a song with that.
Yeah, you hear about that, Malan. And Malan, today, I will show you who let the cat out.
Well,
what's
your name,
take a look.
And that is why I wear this outfit, because I don't know, actually, this outfit, no matter what I wear, bring my mom. Let's show this man supposed to fit what you
Malan, Malan, that is not no normal kind of cat, Malan.
What kind of cat it is?
Malan, that is the kind of cat your grandmother used to have in she house, Malan.
Stray cat?
Them big, fat, lazy cat and them who don't do nothing, just day, Malan. That is them kind of cat. You now see them, Malan. That's not a kitty cat. That's a cat cat, Malan. Malan, if you take that cat and put it that tiger cat,
that real fight then, that real fight.
That cat will defeat the tiger cat, Malan. Because that cat, big,
yeah,
Malan.
Big.
And not a small cat. That's a big cat. They say, who let the dogs out? Who let the cat out?
Meow, meow.
And we see who let the cat out, Malan. Malan, if you look carefully at the structure of that cat, Malan, you will see why that cat wanted to come out, Malan. That cat was locked up for too long. You don't keep a cat like that inside, Malan.
So she had the cat detained then?
You must let that cat out, Malan.
No, the cat on parole then?
Don't tell that, Malan.
Had to be the cat on parole.
You must let that cat. It cannot, Malan. That is an unlawful act, Malan. To keep that cat behind closed doors, Malan. That cat have to be free, Malan. And I will stand by that cat to make sure that cat stay free, Malan. Remember that, Malan.